A few things come to mind when I think of the word iconic. The Hollywood sign, Nirvana's Nevermind, Rick and Morty Season 2 Episode 4. But this? I don't fucking think so, cunt. I've been on Facebook for many, many years. Pages have come and gone, but nothing's made me crave shotgun down my esophagus more than this shit. We the Unicorns is the absolute worst page on Facebook. The general shitness of the page can be boiled down to three different reasons: articles, memes, and commenters. Here are some actual titles of articles that people actually read.
$100. The ad said 3,000.
8 YouTube videos that'll leave you feeling motivated for the new academic year. 10 things to do to fill the void while Markiplier is away from YouTube. Discover your fate with our scarily accurate YouTuber horoscope. These are officially the 8 hottest pictures of Phil Lester. Would Troye Sivan write a song about you? You only need 1,000 subs to make money with YouTube's new system. I have 300 subscribers. I'm already raking in the millions. What do you mean? Who the fuck writes this shit?
Check it again, webhead.
Now, this brings me to my next section of the video. This Facebook page may genuinely fucking have the worst memes on the entire internet. Let's take a little look here. When I'm having my fangirl moment. Watches Miranda Sings Once. Tries to erase someone's sexuality by claiming it doesn't exist. I keep losing important things like my keys and my self-worth. When your friend calls over someone you hate. Now, there's a million other of these fucking cunts that I just literally don't even want to fucking say out loud. I hope you get the point. It's fucking terrible.
It said $3,000 for 3 minutes, and you pinned them in 2.
Now, possibly the worst thing about this page is the audience it attracts and those who comment on the actual page itself. Let's take a little look here. He looks so soft and fluffy. Ah, fuck up. That's a 40-year-old man. You can't have a Phil without a Dan. It's like having toast without Nutella. Cry emoji, laugh till cry emoji, laugh till cry emoji. How dare you force me to choose my little brown girl and my little green bean? Why does it matter? I don't have it on pizza. Doesn't make it wrong. If you want pineapple on your pizza, you put that damn pineapple on your pizza. 4 likes. Mark seriously overworks himself. He well and truly deserves a break, especially... Cameroon, laugh till cry emoji, laugh till cry emoji, don't give up on your shelf stacking job, mate, fist emoji, drop emoji, drop emoji. Sorry, but I just got reminded of Dan's potato sack sweater from this, laugh till cry emoji, 207 likes, fuck me. Jacob Sartorius, yeah, sorry, nope, not happening. Dan and Phil all the way, bye. I guess I just wanted to close out this video with a few words, just explaining a few things. Every single person that you see here is playing a character to appeal and pander to a certain demographic so they can earn maximum revenue. They don't care about you, they don't love you, and they wouldn't fucking notice if you died because you're just a number on a fucking screen to them. Cunt.